Do you still think you're the leader who's going to take Scotland to independence?
There's plenty in the tank at the moment.
Nicola Sturgeon is to resign.
Have you been or do you expect to be interviewed by the police?
What do you see as the key reasons? Because she talked a lot about personal reasons, but also political reasons.
I don't know. I think that's a real puzzle. You'll have to ask Nicola.